saw the household was sleeping. Upstairs in an army car, I was dreaming of motorbikes, hillsides and mountains, Portuguese beaches and roads, Spanish fountains aflow. My friend, he shook me. He looked excited. I followed his finger, which pointed right out the window, falling like feathers from shaking old Duna's white snow. Oh, what a sight to see for the first time. Oh, what a sight to see with my own eyes. Oh, 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 oh. Could not get dressed soon enough. I ran out the door, pinching myself. I thought this might just be another dream, but it was so cold I could not feel a thing. How about that? Around town by myself, crunching the snow below worn sneakers. I will always remember the sound, the sight, the cold of bright white snow. A sight to see for the first time. Oh, what a sight to see with my own eyes. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. I was just thinking about you just now. In which country and in which town? How you doing? I hope that you are okay. I was worried about you, you know. I get jealous just thinking about all the men I know would be talking to you just now. It's domino, that's the way it goes. Laying here with only fantasies about you. And I have you back in my bed. It's right. floating in my head. I can see you so clearly now as I slip into a dream.
Over and over. type of soldier. One's a little bit older. If you can spare a moment of your very special time, thank the very life under your feet waiting for you to die. Fate took for ages until there were pages of vile vitriol. Take a deep breath, sit down, reassess, stop getting worked up over nothing. Play the piano, play the guitar, ask your pretty wives to sing. Out on the porch, you play for the horses and the rum and the drinking. Over and over, we need a new type of soldier. One's a little bit older. If you can find a moment of your very special time, take a moment to thank the very love waiting for you to die.